What's up, guys? This is Bender. And girls, this is Bender. I want to show you, this is a real quick video on how to use the snipping tool in Windows. So if I'm trying to take a screenshot or a snip of, you know, this AbbV chart, very easily I can just click on the Windows key and I can type the word snip. And you'll see snipping tool and snip and sketch. Snipping tool is the old one. If that's all you have, use it. It works fine. Otherwise, click on this snip and sketch, and this nice little window will pop up. All you have to do is click new. That window's gonna go away, and now I have crosshairs. Whatever I put these crosshairs on, like this, now I have a snip of that. That will load. Just like that. And now I have a snip. Now I can do two things. I can save it by clicking this save as, or I can copy it. So if I just want to paste it into Discord, I might not save it. I might just hit the copy, go into Discord, right click and click paste, or just control V on your keyboard will paste it as well. But if I want to save it, I can just click save. You know, it'll open up my, and this computer's a little slow because it's got a lot going on, but it'll open up my folders. And I can name it and click save. That's it. That's literally all there is to it. Snip away. If you want to draw on it, these markers up here, that's why snip and sketch is better, because these markers up here will allow you to do things like circle, you know, draw arrows. That's an ugly arrow. Change color to white and draw something. And then I could draw a line here and here. And I will close this out with a smiley face. Have a great day.